The siblings of deceased Cradle Fund CEO Nazrin Hassan say they hope the prosecution will appeal against High Court Judge Datuk Abdul Karim Abdul Rahman's decision. Justice Abdul Karim on Tuesday held that the prosecution had failed to prove a prima facie case against Nazrin's widow, Samira Muzaffar, and two teenagers who were accused of murdering him. Given this, he freed all three from the murder charge that had been leveled against them. Nazrin's brother, Dr. Abdul Aziz, said what the family wanted was merely justice for their brother and not let his death to be in vain. Dr. Abdul Aziz added that he will be speaking to the prosecution and if an appeal is not filed, he will seek for an inquest to find out the cause of his brother's death. Also with Dr. Abdul Aziz in the court was Nazrin's sister, Che Elaini, and relatives.